Hi everyone, Nathan Templeton reporting here from Channel 7 headquarters.